Hi there. I'm just sitting out on the back deck, me and my wife. We're grilling some hamburgers, and I'm going to try something new tonight. I'm just going to use the Dutch oven for an oven and try to just heat up some tater tots. So, anyhow, I'm just going to give that a try, which is not the reason for this video in any way. We've had a pretty good day. Decided to, early this morning, hook up with Run-A-Muck Outfitters out in Adams, Tennessee. We floated the Red River. It's a nice, quiet little river. We floated it between Adams and Port Royal. And that's what pretty much what I wanted to do with this video, is just to share that part of our day with you. So I filmed it all with my GoPro, mostly on a head harness, and it's been probably since the mid-80s since I floated that river last, so I wasn't sure what to expect with the river at all, so I put the waterproof back on the back of the GoPro, and all the sound is muffled, so I'm going to probably have some background music with all that footage, and I'm going to keep it fairly low so it's not too intrusive. But just wanted to give you a fair warning. I'll probably do that. So, while we're cooking our hamburgers and stuff, I'll leave you with this morning's adventure of ours down the Red River.
There you go. There you go. Now get yourself turned around. Come on, right behind you. Right here behind you.
Yeah, so that really was a fun trip we had today. It's been quite a bit of time since we either one of us floated that river. And looking forward to doing it again, maybe this fall when the colors change. There's pretty clear water. I know in the video it's going to look mostly brown, but in reality it was really pretty clear. Had a pretty good time. So. Thank you for watching. My dinner's about ready, so I'm going to get away from here for now, and we'll see you again.